7 local time here is 2 hours ahead of the UK, and the outside temperature is approximately 20 degrees. Now as we taxi to our parking area, do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Only then is it safe to leave your seat. And when collecting your personal belongings, do make sure you've got everything with you, especially items from the seat pocket in front of you. Any items of lost property will be handed over to our agency. And be careful, don't be a bag of bombers, as your luggage may have been loose in the flight. When you have checked in a child's luggage, you will be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrival hall. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for observing our no smoking policy. We do ask you to continue to do so, but for you in the clearly marked smoking areas, which is outside the terminal building. Now it is only a small airport here, so your patience may be needed today. So once you left the aircraft, walk across to this terminal building where you need your passports ready for inspection. And do make sure you've got all your pieces of baggage before you leave the baggage reclaim area. If you have booked a transfer with us, but have now decided to make your own way to your accommodation, just let one of the Thompson or First Choice team members know to avoid any delays. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Captain Rob Chapman, your crew and everybody on board today, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with Thompson Airways. Have a fantastic holiday down here in Greece. I look forward to seeing you on your return journey. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and a very good afternoon to you all.
Thank you.